I was hurting my back. On the radio at this very moment, the Dark Princess, he was telling the harbour that this five knot marker buoy has been pulled in towards the cove. It's no longer quite where it should be. Should be out further. Here's me chatting away. Here they come. As do the seal. Stay there. You stay there. Stay there. Lie down. Lie down. Lie down. You stay there. Don't you flipping dare, mate. Now would not be the time. He's blowing the horn. What a strange sight. keep on pulling the camera up to see the seal here, but he keeps on going under. He's playing around on the rocks here, just there. It's quite a crowd heading towards us. Cheer suddenly went up, I don't know why. Slack. That will be. I bet he wants to sit where we are. Probably not, actually. He's talking. Time it right. Well, the batteries are run out, aren't they? There's a flipping diver right in the middle of all of that. Well, he's going to be very shortly. And the drone's up. And off it goes. Just trying to get the drone in as well. There's the drone as well. Yeah, that's the shots I should have had. Oh well. Somebody's having an asthma attack at the back. for somebody with a paddle in the air. There's somebody with a paddle in the air. That's what the other bloke's doing. There's two of them at it. They're both staring into their laps. And I can see two drone up in the sky a minute ago. Well, I've lost sight of them now. But yeah, there's one. There's two up at the same time. Right, the lifeboat is administering to somebody having an asthma attack. Very surprised they're not all in the cove. I would have thought they'd all go in the cove. Or is it a little bit too cramped for this number? Perhaps. Oh, it does look as though they're retiring, doesn't it? And they're all following the boat.